In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix iPhone screen time not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution consists of two small steps. To do the first step, open Settings and click on General. Then click on Software Update. After that, if you need to update our device, we will update it. The second step is to turn screen time off and on again. To do this, go back to settings and click on screen time. Then scroll down and click on turn off app and website activity. We type our password and continue. After doing this, we click turn off app and website activity again and turn off screen time. This doesn't turn it off completely. We also turn off other options if they are on. Before turning on the screen time feature, we will turn our device off and on for the changes we made to take effect. I will not do this because I am screen recording. After turning your device back on, you can turn on the screen time feature by clicking app and website activity. You may also need to turn on other settings again you turned off. This was the first solution. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If not, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to log out of our Apple ID account and log back in. The reason for doing this is that if there is a problem with our settings, they will be removed when we log out of our account, and they will add it when we log back in. To do this, we open Settings and then click on our account. Scroll down and click on Sign Out. We type our password and continue. When logging out of our account, we select what we don't want to be deleted and click Sign Out. Click Sign Out again to continue. We have logged out of our account. Now we need to restart our phone as we did it in the first solution. After doing this, we click sign into your iPhone to log into our account. We enter the password of our device and continue. Then we click on merge. We are logged into our account. Now you can check if screen time is working. If not, we will move on to the last solution. The third solution is to reset the settings of our device. It is useful to know because when we reset our settings, we will not only reset the screen time settings, but also other settings. There is no data loss in this reset process. Only our settings will be reset. To do this, we go to Settings and then click on General. Then we scroll down and click on Transfer or Reset iPhone. After doing this, we click Reset. There are multiple options here. The one we need to click on is Reset All Settings. As you can see here, it says no data or media will be deleted. After doing this, what you need to do is click Reset All Settings. I can't show this part because the video recording is cut off, but what you need to do is enter your password and complete the process. After resetting your settings, you will need to set your settings again. Your device will reboot during this process. You will then need to enter your PIN code and phone passcode. After completing the process, you may need to turn on screen time again. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.